What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Shondi, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
Code at the freight elevator.
Go to hell.
I love it when people say that.
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jet.
In analytics. Damn. Just picked a nice place for the crew.
Napoleon, my furs is my goldie, and my ice for the goldies, and I embody every characteristic of the egotistic. You know, he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone with my own dog. Got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. My style like creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown dogs. Reality is catching up with me, taking my inner child. I'm fighting for custody. But these responsibilities that they entrusted me, as I look down at my diamond and crush the piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Peel in, fuck that, the world's ours.
No one can beat me. Than some explosives can't handle.
Conan Powers, Austin Powers, lost in translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the abomination of Obama's nation.
Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight.
At the end of the day, goddamn it, I'm killing this shit. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own.
Ready to crash a party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
Get the power to let power go.
Thank you.
easy. How's it going, Shandy?
Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
The city, tonight. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Vice News.
This week on Nightblade, Nightblade comes face to face with a man who changed his life forever.
Why are you doing this? We both want the same thing. To stop the vampires that stalk the night.
Then meet the sun with grace and dignity.
I'm different, Cardinal.